me.
Hi, I'm Betsy. Hold left stick up to take off. So far, so good, pilot. Hold left stick right to go right.
Rescue two old friends of mine, Joe and Andy. They'll be your first shooters. Your chopper is completely wrecked. Lucky for you, we've put one together using scraps and stuff we find lying around. Go on, take it for a spin.
These are the fuel and the armor of your helicopter.
Enemy engaged.
Look, Joe's over there by that sofa. Go on and land close to him and bring him back with you.
All right, let's go. Engaging enemy.
That there's a safe zone where you can save progress and resupply.
Enemy engaged.
Okay, let's go.
Be a sweetie and hire Joe as your shooter now, huh? All of your shooters can increase their training to become even more lethal. Remember to invest in them often. Alrighty then, Joe is ready for action. Let's continue your boot camp.
My friend Bill is stuck over at the scrapyard. He's one of the best mechanics you'll find around here, and we can definitely use his skills. What are you waiting for? Go and get him.
Select the seat for your newly hired shooter on the helicopter. Choose Joe as your shooter before taking off. Shooters will help you on your missions. All right, Pumpkin. You're ready to head out there and rescue Bill. Get him back in one piece, will ya?
Your shooters will fire on the zombies so long as you keep holding down the trigger.
Job for your ride. Make sure to pick those up. button to release the winch. This here's valuable cargo. Get closer to it. Lower your winch and pick it up. You'll find plenty of use for your winch out in the world.
Enemy engaged.
Drop it onto the truck there.
Engage an enemy.
Sometimes the enemies drop resources. Go on and collect them.
It's crucial to upgrade and maintain your helicopter. Start with beefing up the armor. Repaint the chopper to the new color you just collected. That's it. I think we're all set. Let's find somewhere safe to lay low for a while.
Engaged.
enemy engaged.
Thank you.
Whoa. This one is huge. What the hell did it eat to grow so big?
I have no idea, but I'd love some of what he's had.
I just had an idea. Let's take one of the biggest ones back to camp to analyze it. I'm starting to suspect some foul play here.
Stop posing on top of that thing then and let's go.
Engage an enemy!